So here's a short clip of the Comet 2022 C3, and I shot this last night. So you can see it going across my screen. I've speeded up the video. And if you want to see more of this, you can head on over to the main video on YouTube.